Sketchmo.
I was always a little skeptical about things on the internet.
I'd tried other dating sites before, but all of that self-examination was exhausting.
When you're swiping left and right, you're not thinking about who you really are or what you want out of life.
This isn't about finding the one.
No, it's about finding anyone who's willing.
At Tinder, we use a scientific system to help you find someone who's just looking to fuck.
Sure, we've had our off moments, but for the first time in a while, I found someone I can bone and never speak to again.
Tinder makes it easy.
And fun. Oh.
Other dating sites ask you all these questions about your personality. At Tinder, we're on a binary scale. We just show you a couple pictures and ask, would you hit it?
Yes, yes, yes.
No, no, no.
Yeah.
Okay, I guess. Who I found on Tinder was exactly the person I was looking for. Not on the mouth.
I don't think anyone should ever give up on finding the perfect one-night stand.
You never know what the next person you swipe might let you do to them.
On Tinder, whether you're a completely average person or a terrifying child molester, we'll find someone to boink you.
Go get some sex with Tinder. Now only 20% prostitutes.
Wow! You took a really flattering picture.
Thank you.
Nope. Nope. If I was drunk, maybe. Which I am, so yes.
Oh! Hello, Moses. Click here to subscribe. Oh, that's definitely dick pics. He's for sure circumcised. Oh, and that beard. I could knit me a sweater with that beard. You could part my Red Sea. Any day, I'd let you burn my bush.